season, we have 16-year-olds trying out. Maybe that was to discover a superstar like Thea. Take a look.
No matter how old or young you are, you can do anything you want to do.
15 years old.
Definitely a bigger boy beyond your age of 15.
Now that I've gotten the taste of this experience, I just don't want to let it go.
Sometimes a person's pitch can be so perfect, it doesn't matter what song they sing. And you just did that. I can't believe you're 15. You know, and we did a pretty good job judging these people this year because we picked so many talented people that are so good, it's going to be hard for the American public to pick. But you're making it easy for me right now. That was beautiful.
Wonderful.
Amen.
There's really nothing else to say. It was just so beautiful. It was such a quiet moment in the middle of all of these very big performances to come out there, stand still, sing with no music in the beginning, and just captivate every single person in this room. It was really, really special.
It's been said, and it is definitely true, that the mark of a great singer, this is a singing competition, is the quality of the tone of the voice, not the runs, all the power, the quality of the tone. Your tone, when we first heard you, reminded me so much of the late, great Michael Jackson that I love it. It's infectious in the first note you sang. So it doesn't matter what age you are, this is what hot singing is about.
I think after that performance, we need proof you're only 15.
Good luck tonight. If you want to vote for Thea, 1-866-IDOLS-10. It's 1-866-436-5710, or you can text the word vote to 5710. Also, online at AmericanIdol.com, you can vote there, but don't do it until the end of the show this evening. Thank you, Thea. Now it's time for 16-year-old Lauren Alena.